There's an F major Add9 chord. And it's interesting because the Add9 is actually in the middle of the chord. Often, like this is an F Add9, but the 9 is on the top, and here it's in the middle. That open G string. And I find it just a really nice, colorful substitute for the regular F major chord. You can play this anytime. The substitution, I just find it very colorful, very interesting. And not hard to play. It's really just the C shape slid up to the 8th fret. This is the 8th fret here. Alright, hope it's useful to you. As always, thanks for watching.